Hey guys, welcome to a new episode with Sidechain Player. We are making this new foot swap deals player first, and then we will talk a bit the team of the season because I didn't have time to. I mean, I don't even like this team of the season, the community pick. So only Ibrahimovic I like there. So yeah, first let me just show you what I've done here. These guys are all untradeable. They have loyalty, so don't copy this one because it will not give you the chemistry. But I will show you anyway the players: Andrea Consigli, Lenglet, Carballo, Mario Hermoso, Ander Kappa, Candreva, Hanno Behrens, Ducouré, Bernard Ancio, Dini, and Caputo. Let's submit it and take this walkout. Amazing walkout, as always. We have some nice foot swap deals players also to redeem. Ooh. Okay. Yeah. I'll just let's see. I want to make the thumbnail. Oh yeah, boy, you are awesome. You are who's the man? Okay. Send it to club and go for these SBCs, guys. I mean, talk about them because they are so bad. So first of all, we have Magedi that it is a, I mean, at this point of the game, he's useless, man. You could use him, but I mean, for the, oh, he has 5-star skill moves, high, medium, you could use him, but he's so expensive. Team, two team of the week players, and an 83 overall rating, and then we have the community thoughts. Here, if I think we have some objectives that we could make any player win 6 a rare players pack. I don't know if we had any players in the objectives from any team of the season player. So, okay, we have Alan also. He's nice. Ibrahimovic, Alan, Carrasco. That league, it's so bad, but if you have a Belgium team, you could use him over there. And Dombele also is not bad, but anyway, I don't think, and EFL thoughts are just no for me, because you have to think in having the best players in your team. This is called the ultimate team, not making all those SBCs for nothing, you know, not using the players in the end. We have this Sissoko in the SBC. He is not that expensive, but he's not that good either, neither. So look, he's weird, man. That marking 52, I don't know why he has 52 marking, but for a 78 defending, those stats are pretty okay. 92 interceptions, 85 heading, stand tackle 87, 86 light tackle, amazing physical, good pace for that position. The acceleration is a bit lacking, but for a 6'2" player, medium, 2-star only weak foot, so he will not be that good at shooting because he has, I mean, yeah, he's okay. For a using him as a CDM, not as a CM. Passing is okay. I don't know. I think the price it's fine for this card. But we need two team of the week players, and that's not that great. We take the packs back, but yeah, I don't know. You do whatever you want. I will not make them. For this community pick. Was disappointment for me. Hopefully the Premier League and all the other leagues will be awesome. Let me just show you my actual team. Van der Sar, David Luiz, flashback, Virgil van Dijk 89, 83 Dumfries, Lukaku using him as a CDM because I start with a 4-2-3-1 I play. This amazing Mkhitaryan, he is awesome. Awesome. Aubameyang goal is awesome. It doesn't matter that he, comparing for example with Mkhitaryan, only the pace is better, but he's awesome anyway. And Marcos Alonso also, many, I know that many people use him as a super sub, but as a left back he is awesome. I will leave the video here. Hopefully from now on I will be able to upload more, maybe start again streaming, because I've been very occupied and I didn't have enough time to dedicate myself to FIFA and the YouTube channel. I hope you are still with me. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, leave me a like, and stay tuned because more will come. Bye bye.